Well, moving from Eleuther over to Exuma, our Chris Saunders gives us a preview of celebrations there.
Here in Georgetown Exuma, celebrations are almost ready to kick off here for the 44th anniversary of independence in the Bahamas. Here at Regatta Park, they are getting ready, putting the last finishing touches here to get ready for the ecumenical service tonight, which will be followed by independence celebration straight up until we have fireworks and the raising of the flag in commemoration of independence. Now again, Island Administrator Donna Roll says this didn't come together just today. They've been putting a lot of work in to getting ready for tonight.
We started about two weeks ago with the newly elected councillors coming on board along with the administration, and we form a independence committee. So it's been tirelessly working around the clock day and night to ensure that we have a successful celebration.
One important part about tonight is they will be honoring some of the patriarchs, those who are the backbones of this community, and that's very important for them here on Georgetown Exuma.
They are the shoulders we stand upon. And then it's fitting that we honor them and to show people that these are the people that make vital contribution to the development of Exuma and the entire Bahamas.
So again tonight, the ecumenical service will kick off at about 7 o'clock and will roll directly into the independence celebration here on Regatta Park. And of course, nothing Bahamian can go on unless we not only have fireworks, but of course, Junknu. Both of them will be here. In Georgetown Exuma, Chris Saunders, ZNS Network News.